Hello viewers, welcome to another video. Today in this video, I will going to show you how we can convert the Word file into a PDF file. So I will tell you two simplest methods to convert Word into PDF document. So first of all, let's say you have Microsoft Word installed in your computer. So this is the most simplest method. So let's say here is your file in Word. Let's open this file first. So here you can see this file has 5 pages. We need to convert the whole document into PDF. So what we'll do? So what we will do? We'll go to the file. Here select Save As. Now we will have to give the path where we want to save this document. So let's say I want to save this document in the desktop. Now just enter the name of this document, let's say Word to PDF, and here from the drop down you can see the PDF option. Select the PDF option. Here you can see more options. For example, if you want to convert all pages, then select this option. Otherwise you can also enter the range of the pages. Click OK and then click Save. Now this software will automatically convert the Word document into a PDF document, and here you can see the document is converted and it is automatically open in one of the PDF software. Now let's say you don't have a Microsoft Office Word installed in your computer. In that case, you have to go to your browser. In the Google, just write down Word to PDF converter. So you can find many results for this search. So I will select this smallpdf.com because it has a good rating. Click on it. Now here, choose file. Just give the path of the file. And this website will automatically convert this document into a PDF one. So it is converting now. So the document is converted. It will automatically download. Now you can open this document. So here you can see the same document is converted into a PDF format. So these are the two simplest methods to convert Word document into a PDF. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.